It's not only riding a bike, it's what you see around you. People are looking these days for a sustainable experience. We share the information about the history, now the nature and all what they can see, and that's also a part of the sustainability. And we want to share it with the world because we get visitors from all over the world.
We feel like that the canyon is an important part of tourism to the Okanagan. So as a company, we try to keep our impact as low as we can. So we make sure we don't put out too many bikes. We make sure that there's recycling available, and just to make sure that they understand what we believe in and that we share those goals and values.
If we educate them about how to use it, they will see what is important for the future. In the future, we will think about electrical vans, carpooling, and pick them up in West Kelowna to have less impact on the environment. Our company can show what we are learning. We can move forward and we can get the training and share our experience with other companies. The tourism sustainability will be something for the future, and I think you can have a good outdoor experience and still respect it and honor it.